Hello, my subscribers. Welcome to my channel. I hope you guys are fine. I as a family. In today's video, want to discuss on those are looking for a job. Those are looking for a job. You're going for interview, or they have not called you on the interview. This video is for you, and this video is also for those that is having contractors. You know, if you're a contractors, you're doing contractor work, business owner, office owner, whatever you call yourself, as long as you're looking for your daily bread, this video is for you. So what are we going to be using? You're going to be using Edo, Nzu, alligator pepper, hot drink, and snuff with what again? Alligator pepper. I don't know if I mentioned that. So that is what you are going to use. I am going to use it for prayers. Early morning, you use it for prayers. Look at the material. This is Edo. You go to the herbal shop. It's red in color. It's a red shop. You go to the herbal shop. Tell them to give in Edo. Red. Your alligator pepper. Everybody knows what is alligator pepper. Your nzu. This is a woman nzu. You can get a man nzu. This is what I have now. And your snuff. Snuff. I tied it inside here. So, how are we going to do this prayer? You're going for your business. You go to your shop. My sister, pray with this. Use this thing to communicate your ancestors. To communicate with the spirits. Use this thing to communicate with your friends. To communicate with your age group. Them spiritually. Now let me start. Those that is doing business, you will say your business. If it is a job you're going, say as you're going for this job, you stand barefooted. Use 3 sheets of alligator pepper, clean yourself first, and throw it far away from your hand. Carry 7 sheets of alligator pepper inside your mouth, and pour like 25 sheets of alligator pepper. Keep it separate. Call upon your ancestors. Call upon the spirit that is controlling that land. Stand barefooted. I have come out for my business. As I've opened this business, you speak your language. You will not use English as I'm using now. You speak your language to make this prayer to be more active. Be pouring the inzo on the floor like this. Be breaking it. Be pouring the inzo like this on the floor. If you can do it on the floor, if you can roll it, because it will be in a public place, I don't know, people will start thinking on that one. You all break small like this, break small, and break small Edo. You break small of this Edo now I'm having. Break it, break small, be put it on the floor. Be a weroji. More than Doki, be a weroji. More than River State. Stop making noise. Can't you say I'm making video? Be a weroji. And my ancestors, be a weroji. In the age group, be a weroji. You hold that alligator paper, that 7 sheets of alligator that you put inside your mouth. Chew it, chew it, chew it, and spit it in your shop area. Use water and rinse it. Use water to rinse it. That's what I mean. So, rinse your mouth and throw it. Then the 25 seed that you hold on the ground, pour it on the floor. Call your ancestors. make una come pull road for me, make una come bless me. You don't need to go for interview. Say I'm going for interview. As I'm going for this interview, I will be called, I will be favored. My purpose of going to this interview will not be disgrace. You carry your snuff, pinch a little snuff. You go to harbor shop, they will get the snuff for you. You pinch a little snuff and pour it on the floor there. Or pour it inside your shop. If you not say the place there too much public of a thing, you pour them inside your shop after you use broom pack. After like 30 minutes, you use broom pack and sweep and go to wait for dusting. If you're going for interview, that is what you also do the same thing. You alligator pepper, you call them. If you have cola, you throw cola for them. Those that is going for interview, you get your cola, Igbo cola. You must get that one. So that is how you do it. You get your Igbo cola and give them. If you don't know, if you're a woman, don't break it. Just throw it on the floor for in your house or outside your house. You do it, my sister. You will get this. Is a prayer that is so powerful when you communicate with Mother Earth. Look at what you're going for. Umona ndoki mona River State. Alam mochuka alai beme ala River State. You call your village name. You call where you dey na alandok ala Enugu ala River State. Alamaya. You call the Mona Maya. Mona Eva Mona and I speak. I don't speak Igbo. Yeah, some people no go understand Igbo. You don't know I'm making video, you're just distracting me. So as I was saying, you communicate with Mother Earth that as you're going for this interview, as your leg is stepping on this feet, on this ground. You will go to your interview and come back with the good news. They will pick you. You will have a testimony over it when you pray with this item. When you call the spirits, your age group may not die. May they come tear road for you. Allah, when I say there's something I said in my Igbo language. Alandoke, Alamaya, Enugu. Mona Enugu, spirits with the control Enugu, spirit made the control River State, spirit made the control Imo State, spirit made the control any place, any location you are. Call the name. There will urge spirits come call you. Speak it in your dialect when you're doing this prayer. If you be Yoruba, speak Yoruba, speak up. Now, in the answer fast, that is how your prayer will be answered speedily when you use native language. Stand barefooted. Give them this urge. This is no cause. Nobody say you go give them or you go your breaks from poor for ground. May they clear road for you. If they give them urge, may they return good news for you in your dialect as I'm saying. You pour your snuff. You pinch small of your snuff and throw it outside. Throw it on the floor. If your place there public, you throw it up inside your house or inside your shop where you they do the business. Throw it, you will have a massive test. Even the person bury somebody there and bury champ for your shop. With this alligator pepper, it will neutralize that champ and your business will boost again. I mean, I'm not a joke. Carry this edo, cut pieces into four places. You put it in your four corner of your shop. If you're a business owner, you're a business person, put on four corner of your shop. If you're going for the interview, after you do this prayer, pinch some edo, put inside your bathing water and bathe with it. Make sure you pray with this item I've said. If you have the hot drink, you pour hot drink on the floor. If you don't have the hot drink, you must use snuff. You use snuff to do it. This is a very powerful prayer. If you believe on it, all these things where they show like this. Now small thing where Papa God they take. Something we don't use get head that thing. I think God they use showing power. Showing miracle. You go be like saying that fear for your eye. All these things we don't get head that thing. My sister, do it. If you're a church owner, if you get church, do am before your service go come, before your service go start. Pray with this item. Look for it. Edo, alligator pepper, snuff,